My proposal would give uninsured individuals and small business owners the same kind of choice of private health insurance that members of Congress get for themselves. Because if it's good enough for members of Congress, it's good enough for the people who pay their salaries.